activity, turn editing on, add an activity, chat, name your chat room, include some introduction text, you can schedule the next chat session, you can choose to publish repeat sessions, and perhaps store these sessions so everybody can view the archives, save. It would then be a matter of course participants accessing this virtual space at the same time, perhaps from different physical locations, and exchanging text-based ideas.